shake them all. These haters on my body, shake them all.
What up, what up, what up, everybody? I am D Mademoiselle, and this is my channel, and we are going to ignore the fact that I look super duper insane right now, and the fact that my hair looks like n'importe quoi, okay? My hair looks like shit, but today we're going to do my summer face routine. So in the winter and the summer, I have to change up my routines because for whatever reason, my face does not react to my regular face routine in the summer. So in the summer, I have to change it up a little bit. I have combination oily, dry skin. So like around over here is usually very oily, and then everywhere else is usually really dry. So today we are going to be using this facial sponge. Please ignore everything because it's like pouring. It's pouring outside, okay? It's pouring. So if you hear a bunch of nonsense in the background, it's because it's pouring, okay? So excuse me. So we're gonna be using this Konjac sponge sent to me by Just Be Natural, and I'm so happy that I get to use this because I used to use a facial brush. What was going on? Like, all the facial brushes can keep breaking and stuff. And like, I know some people honestly have very sensitive skin, and sometimes the brush is not really a good option for them. So we are going to try out this sponge. So again, this brush is from Just Be Natural. They sent it to me for review. This is gonna be my first time using it. I'm going to implement it into my summer face routine. If you didn't check out my first face routine video that I did, you can check it out. It'll be carded above, and it'll also be linked down in the description box. In my regular routine, I use this. So it's the face mask. There's a soap to go along with it. There you go. There's a soap to go along with it, and then there's a face mask. And honestly, these are both a dollar at the Dollar Tree. Yes, I use Dollar Tree products on my face, and they work extremely well. A lot of people always ask me, like, oh my God, like, how your face so clear? That is how my face is so clear, because I use those two products. However, in the summer, it makes my face super duper oily. Like, in the winter, I guess it makes sense. Like, it doesn't make my face oily because it's cold, and like, I guess all the like cold is like absorbent, you know what I mean? Like, in the winter it just works better, but in the summer it makes my face super duper oily. So I use this, which is basically, it's kind of like St. Ives apricot scrub, but this is like the generic version. This is the Equate version. I got this, I think, this from one of my roommates. Actually, I got this from one of my roommates because I ran out of mine and she had this and it didn't work for her, but this works super duper well for me. I've used this for years, but then I switched to using this just because it was a dollar and I wanted to try it, and it ended up being amazing, so I stuck to it. We are going to start off with this, and we are going to use this sponge. We are going to read the card that came along with it. So this came in a little pouch. This little sponge came in this little pouch. It says Just Be Natural on it. It says 100% natural, made from vegetable fiber, clean, wild massage. I've never used one of these sponges on my face. I hope it works, because I'm going to be so mad if it doesn't, okay? It says Konjac sponge is made from 100% pure natural Konjac dietary fiber. Being unbelievably soft and gentle, it is ideal for everyone, including a newborn baby. Okay. It will bring back the natural glow and softness of skin with daily usage. Gently exfoliates to bring back the natural glow of the skin, kills acne-causing bacteria, effectively balances the pH of the skin. Extra soft features are ideal for delicate and sensitive skin. Naturally moisturizes the skin, ideal for people with atopic skin disorders, hypersensitive skin. Soak the sponge in water for a while and press it several times to expel the excess water before using. Massage gently into circular motions on the face or body. Rinse the sponge and press it gently to hands until dry. Store and hang sponge in a cool, well-ventilated place to air properly. Packaging is cute. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's really cute. We are going to wet the sponge. I put the sponge in some water. It says submerge the sponge, right? I'm really bad at following directions, y'all. It says submerge the sponge, squeeze excess water. This sponge feels so interesting. It doesn't feel like a regular sponge at all. First of all, I didn't expect this. It says works best with a foam cleanser, and I don't use foam cleansers at all. But we're gonna use this with my apricot scrub, okay? And hopefully it does something good for my skin, okay? And it feels amazing. Oh my God, this shit feels amazing. I just wanna eat it. Feels like a really good cake. That sounds so bad. Okay. I wet my face. My face is wet. I don't know if y'all can see that. I only have about a dime size amount, maybe a little bit smaller than that size amount of apricot scrub in my hand, because this shit goes a long way. We're gonna massage this with my hands a little bit. A little bit. Now we're gonna take the sponge. Oh, this feels nice. We just go. Oh, I think this combined with the apricot scrub just make me feel good. Mmm, I like it. I like this sponge. I want to eat it though. It has the consistency of a really spongy cake. This sponge feels so fucking good. I really like this. Me like it. Like, I'm too happy about this right now. This is like life. So I'm gonna continue to do this for about 2 minutes. This feels so good. I see this little mark right here. Yo, let me tell y'all something. There was some dirt on my nose or whatever, right? And I thought I was gonna scrub that shit off. That shit scrubbed into a whole motherfucking scab. I was walking around looking crazy. I had to wear makeup. I don't even wear makeup, okay? I had to wear freaking concealer and shit to conceal it. I don't even know what it is. I don't know if it's concealer. Yeah, I put some concealer on it for like a week because I was walking around looking crazy. The only thing is, I don't feel like it takes anything off. Like, I just feel like I'm rubbing my skin. Like, I don't know. I like to feel like there's dirt coming off my skin. Like, I like the brush because it's like, I'm gonna go rinse this off real quick and then we're gonna proceed with my mask. This feels so nice. Like, I really like this. It tastes like nothing. The fact that I really just tried to bite this. I like this. I'm gonna continue to purchase this. I actually really like this. Even though I feel like it didn't really like scrub my face off or anything, like I feel like there's still dead skin here. I don't know. That's what I don't like about using sponges on my face. The mask. I only do this about twice a month, to be honest with you. Cause I don't know. I find out when I use it like once a week, like my skin be like drying out. If that makes sense. But it makes sense, it's a charcoal mask, so. So yeah, this is a charcoal mask. If you have oily skin, this shit is life. If you have dry skin, this may irritate the hell out of your skin. But I have combination, so that's not that bad. I look crazy though. Oh my god. The shit you do for the video. Apply a thin layer. I used to do like a thick layer, but that's when I realized like my skin would actually hurt like for real after. So now I do a thin layer. And I'm gonna be back in 15 minutes. I look so fucking crazy. Like, listen, shrinkage is an absolute bitch, yo. An absolute bitch. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. So I did this whole last process without even fucking turning the camera. Basically, when I get out of the shower, I usually put on a lotion when it's in the winter, but since it's warmer, I put oils on my face. So if you guys watched one of my videos, I did a video on like this hair growth oil situation that I put in my hair. I actually put it on my face and my skin as well, especially like when I have like irritated skin since I have eczema. It's kind of done now. So sad. I only have like a drop left. This is good for like one more day. I already applied most of it to my face. Like, that's why my face already look like it's moisturized. But legit, I just rubbed it all over my face and then that's it. Getting your face greasy, because what happens is it's just gonna absorb directly into your skin and then you're gonna be perfectly fine. You can use any oil, I guess, but the oil that's in that, it's argan oil, grapeseed oil, coconut oil. It's a whole bunch of oils in there. I did a video on it, so I'm gonna card it up here so you guys can figure out what the fuck I put in that oil, because I don't remember right now. But that's what I put in this specific one that I usually put on my face. And it helps me because if I put on lotion, like, I be sweating. Like, literally in my house, I be sweating. Like, I be dead, about to die. I be feeling like a fucking sweaty baby cow before I even leave my house. In the winter, I use lotion. And in the summer, I use oil on my face as a form of moisturizer. And I usually put it on my face directly while it's wet. I don't dry my face, then put on the oil. I leave it a little bit damp, and then I put the oil so then the absorb the oils as my face dries. In the winter, I usually put on the mask thinner, because I feel like when I put it on thicker, it like dries my skin out more. I don't know why, but in the summer when I put it on thicker, it makes my skin feel a lot drier than it does in the winter. I'm not sure why. So I put on the mask a little bit thinner in the summer, and in the winter I put it on thicker. Switch from the charcoal face wash to this face wash when it hits the summer, okay? And I think that's that, okay? If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you don't like this video, it's okay, you can give it a big thumbs down. Like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'm gonna see y'all next time.